Calzaghe has been superb tonight, absolutely superb.
Well, he hasn't put a foot wrong all night, John. There's nothing to suggest that he's about to do that. You know, the spring in his step, the snap in his punches. It's Lacy who's obviously the desperate one. And the desperate man can often be hurt, but he can be dangerous. But Calzaghe's a fighter through and through.
Can Calzaghe take him out, even at this late stage?
He's got him again. Watch Lacy's legs, they're gone. Referee looks like he might step in here, John. He's gone, John, he's absolutely gone. Referee's got to intervene. Look at this punch, he's announced it. Fantastic by Calzaghe.
And the referee has a look. Lacy says, come on. He's getting an eight count, and the referee says, walk forward. Are you okay to go long? I don't think he is. There's 2 minutes left, and Calzaghe rains punches in again. He's trying to take Lacy out of there.
Oh, he's totally gone. Look at him hanging on for dear life. Took a step behind Calzaghe to buy precious seconds. If Joe can just land one more clean shot, this fight is thank you and good night.
We've seen some terrific fights on ITV, and this is right up there with any performance that has been produced, I'm sure, by a British fighter. Calzaghe has been magnificent tonight, absolutely magnificent.
Well, I can't remember a fighter being so dominant against such a dangerous opponent, probably, but not for the last probably 10 years. He's dominated every round.
All around at ringside, people are standing up to get a closer look at this. Back into the corner goes Lacy to have binding reattached on his glove, and that'll give him precious seconds. Joe Calzaghe just needs to keep his composure, keep his concentration. He's waving to the crowd, and the cheers of response are instantaneous. Calzaghe is starting to celebrate the greatest performance of his boxing career. Lacy comes forward to take yet more.
Got him again, beautiful shots. This has been an absolute masterclass from Joe Calzaghe.
Last few seconds of a superb, wonderful boxing display from Joe Calzaghe.
And I'm glad to say I told you so.
Yep, good pick, good pick. He has silenced the doubters. Calzaghe is boxing his way to a magnificent points victory. Quite outstanding. Oh, how on earth is Lacy staying up there? How is he staying up? A peach of a right uppercut from Calzaghe. The bell is about to sound. Calzaghe still picking his man off.
Congratulations, Joe Calzaghe.
They want him to call him out. Gary Shaw is shouting across to the corner, get him out of there. Well, that's it. It's all over. Lacy comes forward, embraces Calzaghe, but let the doubters be silenced. Joe Calzaghe is absolutely, utterly top-notch, and he is now getting a rightful embrace from his father and trainer, Enzo Calzaghe, because I don't really think that it gets very much better. That was quite outstanding.